if I was applying to Hope, and particularly to sort of courses based on the Creative Campus, what kind of things would I need to audition for, or would I need to audition for any?
Most of the courses on the Creative Campus have some kind of audition. For single honours music, you perform a short recital, and it can be anything you want. It's just to show that, you know, you are familiar with the performance element. We try to make it very informal, though. For art and design, you have a small portfolio that you talk about, and then we run a couple of workshops as well, depending on the degree.
Drama, you normally, as students, would be asked to prepare a piece, but that'll then be workshopped, so it's not sort of aggressive and scary. It's very inclusive and a lot of fun. So we try to make sure that they have a really good, interesting day. And I think what applicants need to remember is that it isn't just about us offering them a degree, it's also about them finding out if they like us. So it's a two-way street, actually, and it's very much a sort of marriage of interests. So it's really important that a prospective student gets a really good experience of what we do here in order to decide whether this is the place they want, and obviously for us to decide if we think it's appropriate to offer a place. Creative and Performing Arts, the single honours degree, we don't audition at the moment, but we run applicant days. And the reason for that is it's a really different type of degree, and it's really for artists that are interested very much in more than one discipline. It's a fantastic degree, actually. So we don't audition for that at the moment.
But likewise, we won't be auditioning for the popular music degree, but we will probably have some kind of a formal interview with the candidates.
We often don't audition for combined, for the simple reason that, you know, if we audition for combined drama theatre studies and they're applying for law as well, there's no point in auditioning when they also have the process with law. So what we tend to do is to look very carefully at the personal statements are really crucial, you know, and I think applicants need to really think about, you know, the personal statement. In some ways it's more important than the reference, because it's where you really get a taste of what a prospective student is about. So personal statements we give a lot of attention to, and they have an opportunity to come and talk to us on applicant days, and also of course at open days. So we're very aware of you know, what they're interested in.